Welcome to Respect My Journey. I'm your host, Carl Krauser, the Cruising King, King Krauser, a.k.a. that old Black Magic. Congratulations, Mr. Clancy. Always love.
It's been a special season for Carl Krauser and the Panthers. Yes, John, Carl Krauser has embraced and owned the point guard position all season long. With his ability to score, shoot, and pass, he's such an exciting player. And for the Pittsburgh Panther team to get a lot better, he needs to recognize and control the tempo of the game, and they'll be that much better to their current number 5 ranking.
Well, he has done a great job picking up for Brandon Knight as the leader of this Pitt offense, and he has sparked him to 23 victories already this season. Meantime, West Virginia, they went through some personnel changes earlier this year. Kevin Pitsnagel had a bit of a slide, but he's come on strong of late.
Yes, over the last 4 games, Kevin Pitsnagel has averaged about 18 points per contest, and he's leading the team in points per game in Big East play. The reason for that is his ability to play more minutes at the height of 6'10", playing alongside 6'11" center Dior Fisher.
That's something they didn't do earlier in the year, but you see his numbers in the last 4. And interestingly enough, he had not shot a free throw in a Big East game until the last 4. He has been outstanding. This game has been sold out for weeks. Pittsburgh, West Virginia, stay with us. We've got the opening tip coming up from Morgantown.
Green with a shot clock at 7. Got rid of it. They have rushed it, however. Krauser, so far, pretty quiet offensively, but the Pitt Panthers, he'll fire here and there. There's his 3-point range.
X up. Might have left with the best. Welcome to Respect My Journey. I'm your host, Carl Krauser. Cruiser King Krauser, a.k.a. that old Black Magic. Let's go! It's all love, though. Man, I had a great weekend. Super great weekend. I was around some greats, man. I mean, superstars, legends, street ball legends, college legends. I'm talking about dual sport, Hall of Fame, great players, man. Just happy to be around good people, great co-workers from University of Pittsburgh, faculty members, they were all around each other. It was a lot of good people around, you know. So it was a lot of kids out there. The music was playing, you know. We had that old school music you could dance to. Hey, we're going to make sure I'm right, you know. You know, you got to do your thing. Hey, you know. Better knock it off. But hey, respect and salute to Mr. Sam Clancy. He is the dual sport legend that I'm talking about. He's done his thing at the University of Pittsburgh. He's done his thing. He was drafted in the NBA. And he also was drafted in, I mean, he also, you know, declined the NBA and then moved and slid on over to the NFL. You know, that's a bad man right there when you can do that. That's a strong man too. Strong will, strong skill, and strong build. You know how that go when you flex your joints like that. Go ahead, King. Salute to Miss Clancy. Salute to the family, everybody, the young son, everybody, y'all. I appreciate y'all. I was so hyped to see Unk out there and his queen. Salute, Auntie. Facts. Always love to y'all. It was cool to see my man, Big Penny. Big Penny. Let's go. Pitt football lineman. Great, great player. He was out there tearing it up on the mic, man. I deleted it off my live by mistake when I was trying to get them pulling off of the sleeve to the street, you know, of his street, of his name, because it's Clancy, Sam Clancy Way. Sam Clancy Way. Bananas, amazing. It's a super, super amazing achievement, and it's a great honor. And he had a lot of different, you know, teammates out there, like my man DJ Kennedy's dad, Mr. Mike, and a lot of other players, man. And, you know, it was also crazy and cool to meet the mayor, Ed Gainey. He came through, salute and respect to his queen. They came through and showed love, came over, shook hands. I appreciate that. And I know you didn't have to, and I appreciate you showing your love, definitely. And the welcome from the city, the people, everybody showed him love. He made an amazing speech. You know, respect to the principal for Mr. Sam Clancy. It was amazing, man. The sun was out, knocked out the clouds. You know, when it was time to shine, our people shine bright. Everybody in the community. And that's why I said it's important to support people and show love, because that community unity, that is going to be something explosive. That energetic and that energy transference right there, and the way that just flows through people when they get all happy and feeling proud for somebody else and seeing their achievements and goals been met, and other people are respecting their journey, other people are acknowledging their achievements and acknowledging that, hey, I actually know this person, I actually been around them, you know, and they start talking about your traits, your characteristics. They always, all I heard was, Mr. Clancy was always humble. Mr. Clancy was always humble. Sam is always humble. Sam is this. I said, oh, that's so cool. I appreciate that, you know? And then just, man, it's amazing to be around and hear all the stories upon the journey, just along the journey. It's magical, man. It is magical and special, because a lot of people don't get a chance to have these special things happen, these ceremonies, and you're being honored like that. It's amazing, man. It's really cool. And I think a lot of people should respect Mr. Clancy's journey and respect everybody's journey, because there was a lot of legends out there. And it was cool to meet a lot of different people and to see my man Rich Kupka from Kupka's and his partners. Everybody, I'm talking about, man, Mr. Stitch, everybody, you know, seeing, you know, my girl, look at me, Beth. Sorry, I'm icing my knee. Look how I'm icing it. It's dripping. Yeah, don't laugh at me. I grabbed the ice bag real quick. Made the ice bag real quick. I just came from the gym. From the park. I was down there in McKinley Park getting some shots up, you know. I'm not too old, so I got to get my shots up, yo. All right? But look, man, I hope everybody's had a great weekend, man. I hope everybody's had a great weekend, and I hope everybody enjoys their day. Always love to y'all. It's Right Over Left. We the best. This is Respect My Journey. And I am your host, Carl Krauser, the Cruising King, King Krauser, a.k.a. that old black magic. Easy, y'all. Yesterday was about Mr. Clancy. Today was about shots up, baby. Easy, y'all.
Time to get some shots up, baby. What I'm going to do? What I'm going to get?
Good energy. This is for you, baby. This is that love From up above, I'm just a piece of God's light shining bright, baby. I'm just doing my 1-2, one God, one me. Let's go.
What's so close? I love what's strong.
Don't be afraid to two-step at home.
I can't understand it.
Vibe out with me now, vibe out.
Where did we go wrong?
The energy God is here. YCBX, let's go. Hey, shout out to PGH.
Oh, oh, oh. I can't let you go.
Hit that like button, baby. Hey. But you know everybody loves the sunshine. Let's vibe. Oh yeah, we working in the sunshine, baby. It's 80 plus out there.
Everybody loves the sunshine.
It's that heat that gives us that energy, baby. You know where we from.
Sunshine.
It's all so simple then, baby.
Just bees and things and flowers. Just bees and things and flowers.
We talking about the journey. We talking about the life. We talking about the love. Let's go.
My life, my life, my life, my life, and the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
You know, in the sunshine, we share that community unity love.
Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine.
Shout out to St. Croix VI, baby. Let's go.
Folks get down in the sunshine.
Shout out to Bronxdale. Shout out to High Bridge. Shout out to the Bronx.
Sunshine.
Shout out the entire New York City and New York State, everywhere
folks
in the world.
Get brown in the sunshine.
Show your love, baby. X up, RMJ. Let's go.
Feel what I feel when I feel what I feel when I'm feeling in the sunshine.
Why not me?
Feel what I feel when I feel what I feel when I'm feeling in the sunshine.
Yes, 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 yes.
Do what I do when I do what I do when I'm doing. sunshine.
Half court shot time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Thank you.
just want to encourage everybody to keep on moving, baby. Keep on moving. Stay positive, y'all. Come on now, stay strong.
It's our turn. Time to gain.
It's our turn now. Come on.
The right time is here to stay.
We gotta stick together.
Stay in my life. My life always yellow is the color of sun rays.
Community unity, baby. Strategy over tragedy, community unity.
Moving,
keep on moving, baby.
Keep on moving, don't stop, no. Keep on moving.
Respect my journey. I respect yours.
Finished working. You know, I got the parachute ready. Got more cones and stuff ready. Got the camera and everything ready. Got the ladder ready. You know, the ladder's in there. Just ready, baby. Ready. Got the basketball ready. Just came from 7 half court shots. Getting some buckets, kid. Working on the game. You gonna see later. Easy, y'all. Met some cool people, Mr. Vern and my man Kyle. Shot around with them. Respect and love. Respect my journey training. This is it. Come get some, y'all. We outside with it. And we indoors with it. Always love. Easy. That's up.
Thank you all for watching Respect My Journey. You now in Magic's world. Enjoy. Easy, y'all. Hey.